What's good, Wu-San Clan? It's your boy Malik. So I'm back again with another video. In today's video, we are going to be playing Outlast. Can I be completely honest with y'all? I'm going to be completely honest with y'all because I love y'all and we family. So I feel like we have that trust. Bro, do you know how many times? My friends reached out to me personally and was like, yo, Malik, yo, drop another Outlast video or play another Outlast video or another scary game. Bro, I didn't even drop Resident Evil yet. Like, I was editing it, and my friend just told me, like, yo, bro, what are you dropping that new Outlast? So here we go. We got Outlast Part 2. Here we go. I'm scared, and I know y'all scared, too. Don't even front, okay? It's not. I know it's not just me. I know it isn't. But any hoozles, I want all y'all to sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Let's get into it! Leave, bitch. All right, I think the clear is closed. Yo, son. I forgot the control. CIA hypnotic homicide. Y'all can pause and read. I'm not reading all this. I'm not reading all of that. There we go. Why the mucus? Why? I said mucus. Why did it drop like that? To vault. Press. Oh, okay.
Oh no.
That's one. Close it! Guys? What the fuck was that? Nigga, I'm petrified. I don't know.
Oh no.
Exit, go. Oh my God. Hit this real quick. Hit this. Choke him! Choke him! Where you go? Where you at? He's right there. Still in here. He walked out. We gotta wait though. That's a connecting hallway. Fuck that. I ain't taking no damn chances. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. I'm going out. I'm going back out. My God!
Oh my God.
Where the fuck am I going? Weave, come on with it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I thought I juked him. Tailgate? Damn. Big man. Where's the main breaker? I see him. God.
Hold up, let me reload.
Scared. Close this. Close it. I heard water splooshing around. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, you know, that's a little, you know. I mean, this entire place is dirty, so. Don't tell me to shush, bitch. He ain't even see me. He blind? Oh, it's black in there. That's why I'm dumb. Mouth this bitch. Mouth this bitch. For it. I'm taking my sweet ass time. Oh! Woof!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave.
Don't touch me.
Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way
is
the truth. Accept the God.
Oh no!
All doors will open before you.
I knew it was too easy. Man, y'all, I'm 6'2", 240 pounds, bro. He ain't stopping me. What? Where am I? Father Martin's cell. Here we go. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever batshit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernicke is at the center of whatever went wrong here, but he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. I guess I'm hide. What the fuck? That don't hurt? Okay.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
That's good shit. You got it, buddy. I got some balls. Oh, wow. Because they're talking about, give him a running start. Da-da-da-da-da. And I over here trying to open the door. Who am I, him?
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Who in the hell is Billy?
Before me back, no more sleep. They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
Oh.
My bad, gang. Stop, hold on. Go to notes. Necromantic. Fuck this place. Seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on this list of the worst things that could happen to me here. They're not there anymore. They're not there anymore. They're not there anymore. They're not there anymore. No. Here we go. I think bro's about to chase me. God always provides a way. Follow the blood.
For a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
I ain't close. Oof. Ah. Damn! That was fun. I don't know why I'm looking at them like this, like I can fight. God. Key card. My man, you got a key card? Hey, my man, you got a key card? All right, I'll come back to you. I'll let you know. Hey, yo, my man, you got a key card? My man, you got a key card? That's okay. Take your time. Man, fuck that. I want all types of protection. At least I can see. Oh, my God. Oh! I was just saying we haven't seen Big Beefy. That's what I'm going to call him, Big Beefy. Oh, here's the key card. Thank you, my man. Hey, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Thank God we got infinite stamina type shit. What fitting weather. I can't jump through this? Slide down that pole. Not like that. Shut up. I know Pilama was thinking that. I cannot. Okay. They looking for me, looking for me. They want me. Pause. This key card work, right? Type shit, type shit. Calm, calm, calm. Look around. Any batteries? Files? Big Beefy. You gotta be shitting me. 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 Oh my God. How do I get out? Oh my God. Yo, he's bloodlusted too. You don't hear that? Yo, he's tweaking. Yo, what up? Oh. I know your big ass can't get through here. No, please. Big Beefy, I'm sorry. Big Beefy. I gotta go that way. I gotta go that way. That's an indestructible ass camera. The stench must be atrocious, bro. Bro. Fuck.
Oh no.
Care about the blood, nigga.
This is not okay. Guys, I'm so scared. Make a break for the stairs! For a big nigga, he kinda fast. For a big nigga, he kinda fast. Guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. This is a perfect place to leave off. We don't know what the fuck gonna happen. Thank you guys so much for watching the Outlast video, man. You know what? Honestly, it's not as scary the first time. It's not as scary the second part of the gameplay. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't as scared. I was scared. I wasn't as scared. You know, I was getting a little bit more confident type shit. You know what I'm saying? But thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope y'all loved the video. If y'all did, like, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, share with your friends. We got like 98 subscribers, gang. 98. I appreciate every single one of y'all. For real, for real. But until then, to the next video. I love y'all. I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all. Hey, yeah. Peace. I gotta figure out. Okay. We good, right? Yeah, we good right here, right? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Wait. This is weird. Okay, there we go. What the fuck? I feel like I don't... Okay.